The official busy with Maurice. Zayn with a whole over kick. And now it's Kevin Owens.
And still, your Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
At Extreme Rules, only one man stood as your Intercontinental Champion, The Miz. And I'd also like to add, future Money in the Bank holder,
the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, in a qualifying matchup against Cesaro.
Who's going to win that contract?
You are.
The Swiss Superman. The fatal four-way match for the Intercontinental Championship. Miz pins Cesaro to retain his title. Cesaro seeks revenge. And look at Cesaro.
Here he comes.
Right to the shoulder. Miz feels like he's in complete control now. Oh, and an uppercut caught Miz. Cesaro going to Money in the Bank. He also pinned the Intercontinental Champion.
On SmackDown, Cesaro will challenge The Miz for the Intercontinental Championship.
Cesaro is going to become the new Intercontinental Champion.
My husband,
I'm a leading man,
is going to teach you,
and you're just a supporting actor,
a lesson.